talk about the military influence in Cambodia, or that part of continue to go on in the next. I'm not sure we can change it before it gets to the floor in the Congress, but I think that I have just become more and more aware and more alerted, and I will take this back to my other members in Congress about just the militarization that is taking place now and that has recently been built up in Cambodia. And we will begin to be briefed on that. We will ask the State Department to brief the Congress on that, to walk with what they see as some of the issues, because coming here really began to emphasize that there is this really problem that we're seeing right now that's getting out of hand, even worse. And I think the Congress needs to be briefed and classified briefings on that. We have not been briefed on that at all. This is very important that before we can take, we need to understand exactly what is going on.
Thank you.